want to request and ask all of us as the people of Kenya to be patient with the processes that are going on at the moment, and to pray for the electoral IEBC so that they can complete this exercise in the manner in which we have voted. We've had a peaceful election moment. We've voted peacefully. We have gone through this process peacefully. And it's my prayer that we end this process peacefully. Because Biblia inasema, mwisho wa jambo ni bora kuliko mwanzo. So tunaomba Mungu iwe hivyo, kwamba mwisho wa hili jambo tulilonalo litakuwa bora kuliko vile tulivyoanza.